I don't know how much footage there is stored yet. I'm just going to try and go for this final flight. Out under the tree. Hopefully the camera angle is enough that you can see it. So there we go. Really ought to think about bringing like a landing pad for this thing. Lost sight of the back of it there. Should really put a beeper on it. There is a hole on the circuit board for a beeper. I could probably attach a beeper for when it's in training mode. Let's try one more time. A bit annoying because I certainly had it doing its thing. Once it starts going down, you do a manoeuvre. See if we can bring it back. Bring it back a little bit. Tiny corrections. And I think that's it. So yeah, these things are pretty much a whirly chainsaw of death. I'll try and chop all the boring bits out of that, and all the bits that aren't important, but yeah, that's the second flight.